Today I'll be hand-pilling a cat. We have Lefty here. He's actually one of our hospital cats. And he gets a Dosquin capsule twice a day, every day, because he is 14 years old. So I'm going to go ahead and administer that. I do have his medical record here. I double-checked to make sure that we do administer that every day. So double-checked that. So I'm going to go ahead and get started. I have Aaron holding on to him for me. I also, sorry, side note, I also have my syringe of water to chase down the Dosquin capsule with as well, so that gets down there well. So Aaron's holding Lefty for me. She's going to go ahead and just apply restraint. Just the way she has him. I'm going to hold his head back and I'm going to open his mouth. And when I open his mouth, I'm going to go ahead and put the pill down the back of his throat, close his mouth, let him swallow. And I'm going to rub his neck just a little bit to help with the swallowing process. And I know, buddy. Go away. Good. And then I'm going to go ahead and administer just a little bit of water just to help. I know you're not going to like this, buddy. I'm sorry. Little messy, but he got some water so that way he could wash the pill down a little bit better. So that is how you hand fill a cat.